Kids, fasten your seatbelt, because now things go wrong.
Oh,